I would like to begin by introducing the artist of the day, Sri Vijay Rajagopal. Sri Vijay Rajagopal has learned classical Carnatic music for more than 11 years. His first teacher was Sri P.S. Thyagarajan, the disciple of great G.N. Balasubramaniam, popularly known as G.N.B. His current guru is Dr. V. Umashankar, the disciple of Bombay sisters Srimati Saroja and Srimati Lalita. Dr. V. Umashankar is the Asthana Vidwan of Kanchi Kamakoti Peetham and has been conferred many titles including Kalai Preruni and Nada Kalanidhi. We welcome you, sir. I would like to introduce the accompanying artist, percussionist of the day, Master Vedant. Vedant is an upcoming and promising young mridangist and was introduced to mridangam at a tender age of 7. He began his formal training under the tutelage of late Vidwan Sri S. Lingaraju and is presently the disciple of Guru Sri Vinay Ragaraja. Vedant has successfully completed the Karnataka Tala Vadya Junior Grade Examination with distinction. He has participated in many competitions and has won several prizes. Vedant has also had the fortune of collaborating with many young artists in vocal, instrumental and bhajans, enhancing his experience and versatility as an accompanist. He is currently the 11th grade student at the National Center of Excellence. With a passion for rhythm and percussion, Vedant aims to deepen his knowledge and pursue his advanced training. We welcome you, Vedant. A short note about his guru as well. Guru Vinay Nagarajan M started learning mridangam from Vidwan N. Narayana Swami and currently is learning from Vidwan Bangalore S. V. Balakrishna. He is a B high grade artist in mridangam and B grade artist in Kumbakol from All India Radio. He has accompanied various Carnatic artists in prestigious sabhas and music festivals throughout India. He has also been accompanying Sampradaya Bhajan and Bharatanatyam performances. He has also been teaching mridangam to various students and has received awards like Best Percussionist Award from ISKCON, Yuva Kala Sadaka from Sampurna Karakendra. I hope you all enjoy this wonderful evening filled with music. Over to the artists.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to this program. We will begin by paying our obeisances to Lord Ganesha, who is worshipped before we start anything new. We'll start with the composition Vathapi Ganapatam by Muthuswami Deekshithar, the Raga Hamsadhwani. Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kuruve Deva Sarvakaryeshu Sarvada Nirvignam Kuruve Deva Sarvakaryeshu Sarvada. Vatapi Ganapatim Bhaje Nam Vatapi Ganapatim Bhaje 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 Famous composition Bhruva Bharama by Sadhguru Tyagaraja Swami in the Ragam Bahudari. Bhruva Bharama Next we'll sing a song which is very interesting in multiple ways. Composed by the famous Harikeshan Allur Muthaiah Bhagavathar. He was actually the Asthana Vidwan of the Mysore Maharaja Krishnaraja Odiyar. He composed this song in this unique raga called Niroshta. The speciality of the song and the raga is that while singing the song, the lips don't touch each other. So in all the suras, the only two times that the lips touch each other are ma and pa, right? For the madhyamam and the panchamam. This song, this particular raga, is set in such a way that there is no ma, there is no pa. The swaras go like sariga dhani sa sani da gari sa. So sing this song, it's called Raja Raja Radite and Niroshta Raga, like I said. Raja Raja Radite Nadanite Sarade Raja Raja Radite Nadanite Sarade Raja Raja Radite Nadanite Sarade Raja Raja Radite Nadanite Shri Lalite. That was the song in a very special raga. And the other speciality of that song is, since this is Navaratri, all the three Devis come in the same song. Durga, Lakshmi and Saraswati come in the same song from Harikeshanalur Mathaya Bhagavatar. So it's another speciality of that song. Today is Saraswati Puja, so we will dedicate the next song in praise of Goddess Saraswati. The bestower of learning, music, knowledge and arts for all of us. It's a song called Saraswati Vidyugati, composed by Muthuswami Deekshithar in the Raga Hindola, a very beautiful raga. Saraswati Namastubhyam Varade Kamarupini. Saraswati Namastubhyam Varade Saraswati Namastubhyam Varade Kamarupini. Vidyarambham Karishyami Siddhir Bhavatu Me Sada. Vidyarambham Karishyami Siddhir Bhavatu Me Sada. Saraswati Vidyuvati Samrakshatu Mam Sri. Saraswati Vidyuvati Samrakshatu Mam Sri. Saraswati Vidyuvati Samrakshatu Mam Sri. Saraswati Vidyuvati Saraswati Vidyuvati. That was Saraswati Vidhi Udhi in the Raga Hindolam. Next we will have a composition in the praise of Lord Shiva in his dancing form as Nataraja. This is a song called Natanam Adinar, composed by the famous Gopala Krishna Bharati in the Raga Maya Malava Gaula.
நடனமாடினார் ஐயன் நடனமாடினார்
பாதசீலம் சதிக பாதர்கள் மானது தீதிக பாதசீலம் சதிக. I hope you are enjoying the program. Very good intervention by Vijayji. Today we have Anurag and Praya supporting Sri Vijay Rajgopal on their vocal. They have been learning under the guidance of Guru Vidwan Sri Arunachal Kartik, who runs his own institution called MSG School of Music, where he imparts training in violin to hundreds of students, along with his wife Vidushi Srimati Sushmita Kartik, who is also a vocalist. She also has hundreds of students to her credit today. He had his initial training in music by his mother, Srimati Chitra Sridharam. He has been trained in violin from Vidwan Sri C.N. Chandrasekhar and Padma Bhushan Sangeeta Kalamani Sri M.S. Gopalakrishnan. He is also learning Carnatic vocal from Sri Sita Rama Sharma and Srimati Mangalam Shankar. He is a B-high grade artist in All India Radio. He has performed in various August platforms and has also various awards and credits. We thank you, sir, for your wonderful training today. To speak a few words about Anurag. Anurag is in class 11 and he has been learning violin for about 4 years now. He is a very friendly, enterprising and social person and is an individualistic, integrative thinker. He is planning to pursue a career in business studies and entrepreneurship. He has learned the basic of violin from his first guru, Sri Ravi Shankarji, for about 2 years. Then he has been learning violin and vocal under Sri Arunachal Kartik since 2022, who has refined his music learning with more advanced techniques. He has begun to be very competitive and confident after learning music lessons from Kartik sir. That's about Anurag. Praya has been learning violin for the past 5 years. She began her initial training under Vidushi Kanchana Shruti Ranjani and is currently pursuing her advanced learning under Vidwan Sri Arunachal Kartik. She has participated in various programs and competitions in Bangalore and she has earned several awards to her credit. Praya is also learning Carnatic vocal and Bharatanatyam and has completed her junior grade examination with distinction in all the three art forms. Additionally, she has received a scholarship from the Ministry of Cultural Affairs for her training in Bharatanatyam. Praya aspires to pass on the rich tradition of violin, Carnatic vocal and Bharatanatyam to the future generations, preserving our cultural heritage. Thank you. Thank you all very much.
We'll now continue with the composition Paduke Bangaramayana, a famous one composed by Bhadrachala Ramadasa in the melodious raga Ananda Bhairavi.
Paduke Bangaramayana, Koganda Pani Paduke Bangaramayana, Koganda Pani Paduke Bangaramayana, Koganda Pani Paduke Bangaramayana, Koganda Pani Paduke Bangaramayana. Bangaramayana, Koganda Pani Paduke Bangaramayana. ninju bhadrachala pararamadasan mosham karu ninju bhadrachala pararamadasan mosham maluke bangara mayana kodandavani maluke bangara mayana kodandavani
beautiful Palake Bangara Mayana in Ananda Bhairavi Raga. Next we'll have a short composition in the praise of Lord Muruga, a beautiful heart rendering one by the great Papanasam Sivan called Nekkurugi Unnai Paniya in the Raga Mabugi.
நெக்குருகி உன்னை பணியாகல் நெஞ்சன்யன கருள்வாய் முருகா நெக்குருகி உன்னை பணியாகல் நெஞ்சன்யன கருள்வாய் முருகா நெக்குருகி உன்னை பணியாகல் நெஞ்சன்யன கருள்வாய் வேறில்லை Oh, my God.
This is Navaratri. And the main goddesses we worship is Goddess Parvati. She is also known as Abhirami down south. We will have a small viritam by the famous Abhirami Bhattal as part of Abhirami Andadi, where he praises Goddess Abhirami. And then we will sing a song called Mata Tune Parivar by Papanasam Sivan, both in the melodious and beautiful raga Kannada. First, Abhirami Bhattal talks about the goddess and says what are the benefits and blessings that one can get from the eyes of Goddess Parvati. Dhanam tarum kalvitarum oru naalum talarvariya manam tarum dhanam tarum kalvitarum oru naalum talarvariya manam tarum. Deva vadivum tarum nenjil vanjamilla inam tarum. Deva vadivum tarum nenjil vanjamilla inam tarum. Nallanayellam tarum நல்லனையெல்லாம் தரும் அன்பர் என்பவர்க்கே நல்லனையெல்லாம் தரும் அன்பர் என்பவர்க்கே கனம் தரும் கனம் தரும் பூங்குழல் அபிராமி 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 கடை கண்களே அபிராமி கடை கண்களே மாதா துணை புரிவாய் ஸ்ரீ ஜகம்மாதா துணை புரிவாய் மாதா துணை புரிவாய் Thank you. We'll end with a song and composition to Goddess Lakshmi, the famous Bhagyada Lakshmi Parama by Purandara Dasa, in the beautiful raga Madhyamavati.
Bhagyada Lakshmi Parama, Namamani so Bhagyada Lakshmi Parama.
Part of the program. I would just like to express my sincere thanks to my Guru Nada, Dr. B. Vashankar, Sri Arunachala Karthikji for training us and guiding us to Vedanta on the Mridangam. Wonderful performance today. To Traya and Anurag on the violin, excellent accompaniment today. Their parents who are with us today and for the support. Thank you for the association. Thank you for the support. Thank you to Preeti for all the enthusiasm and the energy to make this happen. Thank you to all of you to being here. Thank you to my family for all the support. To my wife, my son, who every time I sing, he comes and sits and repeats after me. So, thank you to all, everyone, my father-in-law, mother-in-law, my father who have all come here, all my relatives who have come here. Thank you for all the support. And it's a wonderful opportunity to perform. Thank you for all of you for being here and relishing this evening. Thank you.